Welcome back, folks. This is another episode of LEGO City Undercover. We back at it. Let's do it.
Professor Kowalski? Don't worry. I'm going to get Natalia back.
Thank you, Chase. Is there anything I can do to help you?
I guess it'd be useful if I knew how to fly a shuttle. Can you give me a crash course so I don't, crash?
No need. The engineers at Apollo Island will fly it by remote control.
What about Blackwell's one? I'll have to get it back to LEGO City.
Oh, you can cross that bridge if you come to it.
If?
When. I meant when.
This way, sir. We're getting the rocket ready right now.
Alright, I get it. Thought I could get away with. Expecting all of this. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Might as well get all of them right then. Help later on.
Thank you.
face, man. Let me climb back up here. Papers.
Chase, I have to warn you that takeoff is extremely uncomfortable.
I think I can handle it, Professor. I've seen the movies.
And launching in 10, 9. We do that in case the astronauts change their mind. What do you know? In space, you can hear them scream.
Well done! You are in outer space! Now, to get to the moon will take almost 10 seconds! Oh, okay, you're about the moon now.
What?
Yeah, it's really close and very small. But don't tell anyone, it's a secret. Now, it's time for your spacewalk. You need to prepare very carefully. I want you to check and recheck your suit before you exit the command module.
Sure thing, Professor. Convenient. I'm coming to get you, Natalia.
That's weird. I don't feel any lighter. I bet it's because of those cookies I ate in the rocket.
Alright, folks, that's gonna be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe, and have a nice day.